We are here with Oscar. He's a huge boxing fan. Oscar, May 2nd, what goes through your mind?
May 2nd, what goes through my mind is I think that I actually know that Manny Pacquiao is going to come out victorious out of this fight.
Why do you say that? That
Manny Pacquiao is just on another level. When you not only have faith in what you do and you're driven by what you do as a boxer, I mean, that's going to take you a long ways in the ring. His style and his technique, I love Manny Pacquiao's technique. I mean, I've been watching his fights, and he was fighting in the Philippines at a young age, very kind of wild, didn't really know what he was doing. But as he grew older, he got knowledgeable on fighting.
Okay.
So I just think that that's taken him a long way.
When I talk to Manny fans like yourself, they're so confident in Manny. When I talk to Floyd fans, they're confident in Floyd. This is a very close fight. What's your prediction, fight night?
Well, Mayweather's always been the type of fighter that... you know, you look at the type of fighters that he's fighting, not too many big name fighters. He kind of picks his fighters. Manny Pacquiao's, he'll fight anybody. He'll go to different weight classes
and fight
anybody.
They both fought the same opponents, though. But
the style that Manny Pacquiao's beating them, the way Manny Pacquiao's convincingly. Manny Pacquiao beats his opponents convincingly. Therefore, when you beat a fighter convincingly, there's not much left to be said. But when you wait till the 12th round to beat your fighters, most of the time, you know, you're Mayweather. That's why you're going to get the win.
Where are you going to watch the fight at?
Las Vegas. I'll be
you're
there.
Going. You're going. How do you guys work that? Hey, whatever you do, what do you do for a living? Let me have part of that.
Hey, you can come too. It don't matter.
You can come too. I'll be
We're
staying.
We're going to go to the weigh-ins.
That would be sick, man. But it's an expensive trip. You're saving up.
But at the end of the day, Manny Pacquiao's going to come out victorious. Mayweather is just, he's just too much. I don't
okay.
like the way he fights.
Message to Pacquiao fans, if they're watching, about being here around Manny in camp?
You know, support him, support the cause, support the Filipino community.
Do you speak Tagalog?
You know, I grew up around a lot of Filipino friends.
All right,
friends,
spit out some words.
Is he the rapper?
I don't spit out no words.
All right, stay tuned. FaceNewReport.com. I'm Elisek, back reporting.
Go Pacquiao.